Hello. Today I will show you a quick example how you can craft your own pyro axe. Yes, so you need a recipe. It's usually sold in technical shop. And you need dwarven ore and the stick. And manuals, and someone craft you a lightweight axe. It's Magnus usually, because he naturally goes towards this ability. In this specific chest, there are dwarven ores. This is fastest way to obtain them, because otherwise you would have to go to mines. And explore them and hope you don't get killed by going to them. As for this funky part, this handle, you can sometimes find it in shops like this one, but not today. It's a rare item, it's way too fucking rare to be that, you know, it's cheap and rare item, this is like biggest problem with this. Anyway, once you have that shit, you give this to Magnus. You ask Magnus for schematic. We have it here. Now sadly, because we don't have fucking fuel in our inventory, because nobody normal holds fuel in inventory. We need to go somewhere where we store fuel. I should probably have resources prepared. I have books prepared, okay? That's already more than I usually do. Okay, Volinger have my fuel, because I'm fucking stupid. Yes, so this is crafting video. I will show you how crafting works. Yes, but actually this is very good representation of how crafting works. Because this is what you will do if you will be into crafting. You will be looking where are your sheets to craft. This is exactly how crafting looks like. Because crafting it would take longer, because I would have to take two times a bigger tour to the bookshop and hope I have enough inventory slots and inventory carry capacity. Not really. This is medical arachnite, I know, bro. Explosive decoy, definitely. Okay, so now, when you have fuel and axe, you can find me and triumphatory craft your own pyrotechnic axe. This is the pyrotechnic axe. Because I'm mage, it's not exactly weapon for me. However, it doesn't fucking matter. A lot of people claim it to be like best melee weapon in the game. We can fucking give it a test. Did I save? This is... Look at this. Okay, I almost killed myself because I critically missed. I literally almost one-shotted myself on critical miss. This is very good weapon. Okay. How many times? If I click him, clicking him cost five orbs. Okay. Well, so that will be it. Thanks for watching. Sorry for extreme level of professionalism, as always. And have fun.